गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स, वेलकम इन जीके क्लास। आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड एंजॉयिंग योर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। किड्स, डू यू लाइक विजिटिंग न्यू प्लेसेस? यस, योर लिटिल फ्रेंड नोई ऑल्सो वॉन्ट्स टू विजिट सम फेमस मॉन्यूमेंट्स इन इंडिया। सो लेट्स सी सम फेमस मॉन्यूमेंट्स ऑफ इंडिया इन टूडेज चैप्टर अराउंड इंडिया। लोटस टेम्पल, east of Nehru Place, New Delhi, this temple is built in the shape of a lotus flower. The architect chose the lotus as the symbol common to Hinduism, Buddhism, Jainism and Islam. Gateway of India. The Gateway of India is built during the 20th century in Bombay. This monument was built on the visit of King George V and Queen Mary to India in 1911. Red Fort. The Red Fort is also known as Lal Qila, is in Old Delhi. It was built by Shah Jahan and it is made of red stone and marble. It was built on the right bank of the Yamuna River. Taj Mahal. The Taj Mahal is one of the most beautiful building in the world. It is located in the city of Agra in northern India. A ruler named Shah Jahan built it as a monument and tomb for his beloved wife Mumtaz Mahal. Char Minar. The Char Minar is a monument in Hyderabad in India. It was built by Muhammad Quli Qutub Shahi. The Char Minar lies near the bank of River Musi. So that is all for today's chapter, kids. Noi has enjoyed the chapter very much and I hope you have also enjoyed the chapter. So now we will meet with a new chapter. Till then, bye. Take care.